How's the story supposed to start? Obvious. Once upon a time, in a kingdom far, far away, there lived a beautiful girl named, who was lovelier than anyone else in the entire kingdom. But wait, that's not really how the story started. Maybe I should start by saying twice upon a time. Anyway, there was the royal family of Clifton, who brought peace and calm to the kingdom, and led everybody out of the dark ages by meeting.
Inga!
protect him from being power. Can't I just eat those?
What are you going to talk about? How do you like my hair? You look like Consi. delightful.
So, I guess you want to run along.
Oh, no, you did promise me a tour of the kingdom. I'm looking forward to it.
Aw, it's a wonderful day outside. It should be lovely.
Your sister has been so kind to me. I wish I had heard about your kingdom years ago.
Yes, me too. Come, Andre, let's have one more dance.
You can dance.
Well, not really.
But I can't either. So we made perfect partners.
We do.
Yes, I guess.
Some sister Honor is stealing my prince like that. I'll show her. And I promise we never go. As always, Andre will finally realize who the true best princess really is. Invisible.
I'd rather feed my family for a month than play for a day.
Would you do it for a kiss?
Goodbye, Joe.
It's fine. Don't pay for it.
I'm going to dance for a day.
You do that.
You're certainly a beautiful girl, Nick. How have you not come to like her?
She doesn't understand how important this money is to my family.
I admire you. Not everybody I know would give up everything they have for a bunch of little orphan kids.
As far as I know, I haven't given up anything for them. We have food, clothes, and a roof over our head. What more could anyone want?
You've got me there. Come, let me introduce you to some friends of mine.
Where am I?
Who are you?
I'm Beauty.
That's a funny name.
What's so funny about it? What happened to me? Where are my lovely dresses? Who did this to me? My very good mother did this. Where are you? I demand you come to me immediately.
She's crazy.
See, there, Well,
seems to be the trouble.
Well, I seem to have been greatly wronged, and I'm seeking restitution.
Oh!
Believe it or not, I'm Princess Beauty. What's so funny?
You look nothing like
her. Wait, no, my fairy godmother did this.
I thought fairy godmothers were supposed to be helpful.
I thought so too. Where is she? This isn't funny, fairy godmother. If you don't take me out right now, you'll be
if you're really Princess Beauty, why don't you just go home, take a bath and get cleaned up, and everything will be okay.
That's an excellent idea.
Yes,
You must promise to stay hidden. Oh, and watch out for the family cat. He is awfully hungry at this time of day. You're ready? Let's go. Hey! What happened to all the lights? Did someone forget to pay the light bill? Oh, this is ridiculous.
She's pretty.
what did you do?
A little bit of scrubbing and a nice dress can do a bit of magic.
You're pretty.
Nick thinks so too.
Run along, kids, and wash up.
What's wrong, Beauty? I don't understand. You people have been so nice to me. I've done nothing for you. I don't have any money to give you or anything else.
Before they died, Mother and Father made us promise to always help those in need.
Most of the half of these kids aren't really ours. They're orphans.
Like us.
But why? You don't owe them anything.
There's more to life than owing people things.
I'm going to go outside and check on the stew.
And Beauty can help serve.
I've never served anyone before.
Well, this is a good time to start.
Do I have to?
Nick.
She's our guest. She shouldn't have to.
Whatever you say, Janie. I can't believe you!
What?
Janie was nice enough to clean you up and give you the best dress, and you're paying her like this!
I'm a princess. We don't serve.
You're a spoiled brat, that's what you are.
How dare you?
How dare you?
What about you?
Huh? Me?
I don't see you serving either.
But I'm a man.
Working nights to high.
What's wrong?
My feet. They hurt so bad.
It's those shoes. They're too small.
Maybe.
Can I take them off for you?
No, it's okay. I'm fine.
I'll rub them too.
Ooh, foot rub. Now I miss those.
May I?
It's fine.
Please.
Oh, I'm too tired to argue. I'll have to warn you.
I wonder who Highness.
Please rise. Hello, children.
Are you really the king?
Yes, I am really the king.
I don't believe.
Cindy, show some respect.
It's okay. She seems like a sweet girl.
I can't thank you all enough for what you've done. You've all been so wonderful.
Are you leaving us? Please don't go. She has to go. She's a princess.
But I can't just go back to the way I was. I like my new life.
What are you saying? You don't want to come home?
Just moving by.
why. You thought fairy godmother convention.